Good morning, children. Today we will read stationery and electrical appliances. So, again, say to you that today we will revise stationery and electrical appliances. Stationery. That means writing materials is known as stationery. Writing materials we saw in our lesson. It's all picture given in your lesson. Look here. Eraser, softener, envelope, plastic, book, crayons, plastic colors, pencil, pen, paper clip, calculator, bag, stapler, blackboard, pens, ruler, ink pot, glue. It's all stationery. Writing materials. It's known as writing materials. Eraser, we write it as it is. We write separate characters here. E R A S E R. Next to your right is this softener. First we write all words inside the stationery and then we explain. We write in software in separate characters. Look here, S, H, E, O, T, E, N, E, R. Next three. It's all given in your lesson. So, you have to read it clearly. Envelope. We write in cursive as it is. We write in separate characters in the red. E M V E L O P E. Next one. Glue stick. Glue stick, we write in cursive as it is. We write in separate characters, then Z L U E S T I C. S T I C K. Mistake, then write my name. Book. Book is also a type of stationery. So you write your question with this and I have separate characters with you. B, double O, and then K. Next, we write your six. Peons, the separate characters right here. C R Y O N S. Next we have same here. Poster cover. Look here. Poster. Poster colors. Write the associates. Write the separate characters. And write here. P O S T E R C O L O U R S. You write it plural as it is. Poster colors. Colors. Then write it next. Each. Pencil. Write separate characters with here. P E N C I L. Have you written it? You have to write in your notebook and line it clearly. Okay. Next, we will write here line. Have you written it clearly? Next number is 9 here. 10. And press you. And write in separate characters. Write as it is. P-E-N. Next term. A for fit. A for grip, like this book here, and we write over it in separate character C E P E R C L I and P. Next level. It is given in your lesson. Blackboard. the same way we like to pursue. And then we have a separate characters B O A C K. Next term. Then, the right person and the separate P, I, N. Next chapter. Next 13, import here. You will write as it is. 4. The format in which we put in. Students, import the right person here. I N K P O T. Next 14. Globe. We saw here different oceans and continents on globe, so we like in separate characters as it is. G L O B and E. Okay, have you written it clearly? Next, our topic is here. Next topic is here. Electrical appliance. Question is given in your lesson. Iron. We have a separate characters. I R O N. Next two. O A. O E E N. We have a separate. O V E L. V E L. Next three. Yes, sir. We write a cursor as it is. We write a separate characters, then we write as it is. Z E Y S E R. Next four, look here. TV. We can write it again same way. L E D TMB. TMB vector design for tails. Next file here. Mixer grinder. Mixer grinder, writing this you look here. Next, if you write mixer grinder in separate characters, then write here M I X E R Z R I N D E R. Mixer grinder, next. Six table lamp, table lamp, grinding press, so it is grinding separate filters in the right here. T A B L E L A M then B. Next we have seven washing machine. Washing machine. We have interesting images. Then we write in separate characters, then we write here W E S H I M E M A C H I M E. Okay, have you written it? Next, loss equipment is given in your lesson is refrigerator. Refrigerator, we have to see here. And then, separate characters are E, F, R, E, C. E, R, E, T, O, R. Refrigerator. It's all equipment, instrument known as electrical appliance. We use it in the presence of electricity. So it's all known as electrical appliance or electrical equipments. Now you understand well? Okay. So you have to write all words electrical equipments or electrical appliance and learn to all spellings concerned to all students. Okay, thank you.